The patient has felt the nodule smaller since the third session and the unpleasant compression in recumbent position has relieved. A minimally hypoechoic equinormal mass has appeared within the nodule. The nodule is avascular. The tip of the needle became visible, so we start with the injection. At the end of the process, the cloudy mass appeared even ventral to the nodule, which means that the alcohol has leaked through the channel of the needle.